Have you ever wondered how many footsteps have imprinted the Earth since the dawn of humanity? Today, we embark on a journey through time to uncover the staggering number of souls that have called our planet home. From the first spark of intelligence to the bustling world we know now, approximately 117 billion people have been born on Earth. That's a lineage of dreamers, builders, thinkers, and doers stretching back to about 200,000 BCE, painting the vast canvas of human history with their lives. As we stand here today, we represent nearly 7% of all individuals who have ever lived, sharing the air they breathed and walking the ground they trod. Each one of us is a continuation of this incredible story, a living testament to the resilience and enduring spirit of our species. The giants of population, unveiling the most populated countries. In the grand narrative of human history, where billions have walked before us, there are nations today that stand as colossal pillars of population. These countries are not just mere landmasses. They are vibrant ecosystems teeming with life, culture, and stories. Today, India holds the title of the most populated country on Earth, with a staggering 1.428 billion individuals calling it home. Followed by China with 1.425 billion people, this leads to Asia being the most populated continent in the world with a population of 4.7 billion people, contributing to 59% of the world's population. Followed by Africa being the second most populated continent with a share of 18%. The slowdown of human population growth, a recent phenomenon. In the past few decades, a remarkable trend has emerged across the globe. The rate of human population growth is slowing down. This shift is a departure from the historical patterns of rapid population expansion and has significant implications for the future. The global population grew at a slow and steady pace, however, the 20th century marked a period of unprecedented growth. In 1800, the world's population was just over 1 billion, by 1900, it had grown to 1.6 billion. But it was the post-World War II era, known as the baby boom, that saw population rates soar. Improved healthcare, industrialization, and agriculture led to a population explosion, with the global count reaching 3 billion by 1960 to 6 billion by 2000. Turning point as we entered the 21st century, signs of a slowdown began to emerge. The global fertility rate, which peaked in the 1960s at about 5 children per woman, began to decline. By 2021, it had fallen to 2.4, and it's projected to drop further to 2.1 by 2050. The decline in population growth rates is becoming more pronounced. High-income countries have seen the most significant drops, with some even experiencing negative growth rates. For example, Japan's population peaked in 2010 and has been declining ever since. Europe's growth rate has slowed to a near standstill, and even populous countries like China are seeing a plateau in numbers. The United Nations projects that the global population may peak at around 9.7 billion by 2064 before entering a period of decline. And that brings us to the end of our journey. If you found this video enlightening, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more insightful content, and ring that notification bell to stay updated on our latest releases. We value your thoughts and perspectives, so please leave a comment below sharing your views on the matter. See you in the next one.